because of them. I was 11 when I started doing it, and I did it. I was prepping for a TV pilot that I was shooting, and I had to do martial arts for that. So that's kind of how I got into it, and it just kind of stuck, and I really loved it. It was great to kind of keep me grounded.
Because you all are so talented. This is so amazing. So keep living your dream.
And we'll be on the big screen soon, and some of us already are.
You are inspiring somebody else who wants to be in your shoes. So continue to be good role models, do what you do, and do what you love. And we'll keep seeing you at the award shows. This one, the Oscars, the Tonys, you name it. We'll see you out there. Thank you.